Okay, we are back with Resident Evil 2. Back in the lab. Taking a look, see what I have here. Okay, take that out, take that out. Bring a blue. Actually, I'll bring two blue herbs with me so I can combine. Bring that and. I think that's good. I think that's good for right now. I am a bit worried because I don't have a lot of ammo. And I have no heals. But I'm hoping that I will find something shortly.
Antiviral agents in the west area.
Oh wow, this looks phenomenal. I love what they've done with this place. Okay, access level 4 restricted. Sounds about right.
Clearance required for bridge access.
Okay. Okay, so this is the east area. Nice for y'all to mark it down so I can. And the west area, which I can't get to yet. I get so many different vibes from all the CGI movies in this part right here. Still terrified from Outbreak, thinking there's a moth that's gonna swoop down and catch me. Alright, now let's make our way in here and see what we got to see. Moths about. Oh, hi. Thank you, Green Herb. Thank you. Oh, God. Ivies. Oh dear. Hang on. Give me a minute before I go into that mess. Okay, that is locked down. I need to look at something really quick here. Gunpowder. Okay. Gunpowder and high grade gunpowder is white for acid rounds. Two white gunpowders is submachine gun. Okay. Even though it's not far. just gonna go ahead and save it because I don't want to jinx myself, so I'd rather just be prepared. Okay, so I don't want to heal just yet. Wow, this looks cool. Terrifying but cool at the same time. And there's my upgrade.
Oh god. That's terrible.
So this is basically what happened when they tried to recreate Plant 42 from the mansion incident. And compared to RE2, it's the original RE2. Definitely much more overgrown and a lot more widespread, that's for sure.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Ah, piffle. IVs look like from a very good friend stream, Catastrophe Stream, who she just played this last night, so I know what to expect to a point, but I need to are not the way to go. I really didn't want to do all that. I just don't have the grenade rounds to spare. I don't want to waste all of that.
Dispensing solution now.
Testing lab. Okay, I see. Hmm. Okay, so there's a door down here. To my left. Yes. Thank you. Okay, Ivy's here. Of course. Okay. Herbicide synth- place empty cartridge into solution dispenser, add the required amount of umbrella number 21, cool immediately. To minimize damage, no, I need to maximize damage. Nice, large gunpowder. Okay. Alright. Okay, let me go ahead and craft some acid rounds because I need a... Oh, I need a lot for this. Okay, so that's 7 that I've got right now. I got another large one. Okay, so... Just need to be very careful because I don't want to use up. I don't want to use all my heals. Oh shit! Okay, hang on. Crap. If I could, I'd rather group these guys together and take them out with one shot. Back up and run back the way I came. I landed a dead stop. Okay. Come back up this way. Okay, that's overgrown, so I can't do anything there. Okay, run. I see. Okay. Oh, crap. I need... Okay, so... The little tooth thing that goes to the right. A two... Tetris-looking thing. And then... Alright, that's easy enough. Oh, crap. Get out of my way. Okay. works. That was intense. Okay, anything back here? The map, thank you. Another gunpowder, thank you very much. That is much appreciated. That's better, though. Okay, the server room needs power. Which makes sense. Man, the snack area is the place that always gets tore up the most. Okay, testing lab. Okay, there's stairs on the end. Oh, yes, thank you. That needs the little gizmo. Oh, damn, I missed an item. Crap. Alright, let me move back slowly. Okay, so Tetris thing, single line, big square, little square, and thick one. Okay. Drug testing lab. Okay. It's kind of hard to see them a little bit because they blend in so much.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Oh dear. Thank you. perfect. That cool immediately. Hang on. Do I actually need to cool it? It says full solution. Okay. But do I there's a blue herb way down there, so I guess it just goes in there, I suppose? See, I could make a run for it. Like, no herbs left behind. I have... make it without being jumped. Yes, I got it. Thank you.
Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Okay. So... okay. Low temperature testing lab. Okay. Alright. Okay, so I gotta bring it down there, lower the temperature... I'm actually gonna go ahead. Let me see here. Okay. I'm trying to think about how I'm gonna be able to how I'm gonna do this because okay, I went downstairs. Oops, wrong map. Okay, so. All right. So obviously, I guess Alright, let me go save this first, because I hate to... Ah! Shit! Run! Oh, sorry about that. Did not mean to be that loud. Okay. Shit. Okay. Sorry about that. I forgot about that other asshole. Use any more gunpowders. Like, I really don't. Yeah, that'll make more handgun rounds, but I need more grenade rounds. But I think at this point... acid rounds stored away for now. I don't want to risk using those up. I don't want to use, I mean, I could use, see, I can use, if I use one of these with another white, I can. Can make more acid rounds, which is what I really need. Okay. All right. Alright, from here on, I'm gonna have to try and just make a run for it. I need to find a better way to dodge these guys. That's an instant kill, like I thought. All right. Okay. Sub weapons are your only hope, but you've been tangled in its vines. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna have to light these boys up. I hate to use the grenade rounds on these guys, but I don't want to waste all of my defense items trying to get past these things. So.
Oh no.
Come on, guys, group up. Okay, I got them both. Nice. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. I probably honestly should just switch, but I'm gonna leave the revolver out because I like the option if I need to. To use the high-powered rounds, but I'm not gonna use those until boss fights. If I can manage to get these guys grouped together. Okay. Now. Looks like I'm gonna need to go forward and to the right. Steady. Okay. Make sure there's nothing at least. It's incredible they were able to build all of this underground. Oh shit! But not you. Wait, really? Really now? Yep, I knew it. You're not gonna fool me that easily. Yep, you're not getting up from that one. Definitely not. Got all these ivies in here. These vines are making me paranoid because I'm flashing back to RE Remake. When you're in the residence, getting. Okay. Vegified. Touchy-feely with you. Nest of gunpowder? Wait, where? Oh, derp. Right here. Okay, that's exactly what I needed. Fantastic. Brought me back to the lobby. That's just what I needed. Okay. Alright, let me take another large gunpowder. Okay, so that gives me a grand total of 11. Okay, I wonder if I should hold off for more in case I find another white gunpowder. I don't know. Okay. Let's see here. Alright, let me see here. Okay. Okay, the circuit breaker in here. I probably should go ahead and do that first. And I can finish off that little area. I wonder if there's specific or... I guess there's only one way to find out. Let's head back towards the nap room. Whoop, wrong way. Okay. So, looks like I will need I'll need the guy's wrist thing from inside the garden room to access that panel. That obviously would need like a net security clearance. Sherry, you okay? Guess not. Okay, so ahead. Oh, sorry about that noise. I need to spray some stuff on my game chair so it doesn't squeak so much. Okay. Yes. Bye, Wayne. See you later, dude. Okay, nice. So, alright. Kept thinking I would have to find a modulator for each section. Now the tricky part lies in the next area. I have to turn it on. It's full of zombies and liquors, in which case I'm going to make a lot of noise. But if I can manage to get there quickly, see what I need to adjust, I should be okay. Forth and losing a lot of progress. Once I've done this a few times, I should have a much better handle on this. I won't have to save as nearly as much until I have a very firm grasp of the game. Okay. I'm gonna leave all that in there for now. I don't want to keep messing with a lot of that. Okay, now let me see. Okay, circuit breakers down here. Oops, wrong way. Okay, so I'd give this gun a try for a little bit. See Claire. Honestly, don't know though this is a good idea, because that means I have to go. I mean, I'm probably screwed no matter what, but maybe if I can manage to group everybody together, I can take them out with a grenade. At least the liquors, anyway. If I can take the liquors out, then I can take the zombies out with standard fire. Okay, and if I remember correct. I think it was this one. Okay. So that one is set. Murph. Okay. Yes. God damn it. Shit, that's not what I meant to do, but oh well. Ow! God damn it. Saver. Unfortunate, though, that I burned through health. I was hoping to avoid that, but... Oh, wait, no, that's... Hang on. Large one. Okay. I'm actually somewhat surprised that there's not more to do in the server room, but I guess considering obviously the hostile corridor that I'm in right now, I guess it's okay. I'm not really okay. Now I need to get to here. Actually, hang on. We're gonna redo that part. Because I feel like I took unnecessary damage right there, because I was not expecting that other liquor, but... I guess I should have looked up first. So, okay. I'm almost out of time for this episode, so I'm going to go ahead and stop it right here, and then we'll pick up in just a second with this continuing madness right here. So, thank you guys for watching. I apologize if I screamed in somebody's ear. Still getting a little spooked here, but I'm thoroughly enjoying it. So, I will see you guys in just a bit, and we will pick back up here. So, thank you again.